in the middle of what I'm doing. But basically, I got a lot going on today, and it's time to for me to drive. So hold on. But I wanted to show y'all the view.
We love being in Atlanta. Like, they're doing some construction. I wanted to show you guys the Georgia State Stadium, but we passed it. So now we're coming up on the Capitol, and I'm gonna tell you guys what I'm doing when I get to my first destination. So
guys, so I'm at this restaurant called, is it Grana or Grana? G-R-A-N-A. And it's a Southern Italian place. It's three floors. So we're on the second. It's really nice, guys. Say hey to my friend Simon. Let me show y'all the bottom part. Nah, for real. I wish I could have showed y'all the view when I first walked in. It's really nice.
After we eat, Simon has to take me to the top because he done fumbled the whole plan.
Hey, whoa, chill out.
So we're gonna go upstairs and at least take pictures if they let us, because I want to take pictures today. So yeah, guys, the food looks good. I'm let you guys know what I get when I get it. Yeah. I know. So this is garlic bread, right? That's our appetizer on some can. Yeah.
So I tried something new. I got cavatelli. So I've never had this before. I pray it's good. But these noodles look like burnt. It's crazy. But yeah, so this is my food. And Simon got classic rigatoni.
Okay, so we're about to watch this out, y'all. You gotta record.
Don't know why she got this jacket on.
I know, thank you. Okay, get me in here. Okay.
Hey everyone, I can't really see myself too well. Still can't see myself too well.
Oh dear.
So we just left the restaurant. We're headed to Tropical Smoothie Cafe, which hopefully you guys know what that is, but if you don't, it's a smoothie place. And I know what you're thinking. You ate and now you're getting a smoothie? Yes, I am. I do need the calories. But anyway, I'm gonna keep you guys updated, let you know what I got when I get it. Then I gotta get my car because they valet. Hey y'all, so I'm at destination 2, Miracle's Corny. She looks so cute. So yeah, guys, I'm gonna show y'all the setup, and then I guess I don't know what we're gonna do, but I'm gonna show y'all the setup. Thank you.